Hello, my name is Chris Kramer, and I say welcome here at Blues Harmonica Basics. I want to show you how you become a better harmonica player and how to play the blues harp in the tradition of Little Walter, Sonny Boy Williams, and all these other great harmonica players, to play with your Richter harmonica, with your blues harp, in this case, a marine band in the key of C. Into the second position, also called as cross harp. And today I want to start with a bending, on channel 4 with a draw note to make out of the D a C sharp, and it sounds like this. Here I reduce my mouth cavity, like if I were saying the syllables wee-oo-wee-oo-wee-oo-wee-oo-wee-oo. When I do my bending, I do not speak these syllables. I just speak them almost silently. I just reduce my mouth cavity, make it smaller. But now I play the bending again, and hopefully with this information, with this knowledge, you hear wheel, wheel, wheel when I do the bending. Listen. That will help you when you try your own bending in a few minutes. The absolute must for bending is that you can play a single note. If you cannot play a single note, you cannot play a bending. Sorry to say that, but that's the way it is. And the mistake that is most like is when you try to set up a note, the lips, the mouth becomes wider, and then you have a double note, and it sounds like this. And then you cannot play your bending. So I just look on my lips. This is the lipping, a single note, and then. My mouth becomes smaller, not wider. If you do it like that, it sounds like that. And then you cannot play a bending. So. This is very, very important. When I learn something new, it helps me to think in pictures. And when it comes to bending, I have the picture in mind of two sawing men. Wee-yo, 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 wee-yo. And when it comes to sawing, you must do it with, you must do it strong-willed. Not like we, then it will not work. Just concentrate and on it and forget about everything else. Just focus on the bending, on the we, yo, we, yo, we, yo. Not do it with power, but with strong will and a lot of intensity. And be sure that your mouth cavity really gets smaller. It's not a question of power, it's just a question of the right technique. And the right technique is just here, nowhere else. Just here, wee on, wee on, wee on. And now start to play your first bendings. Now level one is just play as much bendings as possible with one breath on channel 4, draw. And consciously change the intensity of your wheel, 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 wheel to figure out where is the point where the bending is the best. Listen. And if you figure out where the point is, then level two, just play directly into this position. And if that works, level three, play directly into the bent note, play directly the C sharp without playing the D note before. The difference, the D note before, D, C, D. But now on level three, you should play C sharp D. And we do music. And when you do music, rhythm helps. So I have a little riff for you that hopefully help you doing this. It goes like this. Just try it. But I got two more tips for you that hopefully help you. I do this harmonica workshop since 1991, and a lot of my students were thankful for this tip, because when you hold your lips correctly and they slip really under the harmonica, then this move of the harmonica will help you. When you do the O, we-o, do this move. It is not necessary, but it helps. And when you start learning a bending, you know how difficult it is, and every help is welcome, and maybe this will help you to make your breakthrough and say, yeah, I heard my own bending. And if you play yourself a bending, then you will never stop playing harmonica, because it's so great. And this is my goal with this tutorial, with this video, to help as much people as possible to play bendings. And the second advice is, if this will be the lower row of your teeth here, then the tongue can help you. If you play tongue blocking, your tongue is not free to play a single note. But if you play lipping like I do, your tongue is free and you can use your tongue to play the bending. It's also not necessary, but it helps. So this is an advantage for the people who play lipping instead of tongue blocking. But a lot of great harmonica players play tongue blocking, and they play wonderful, perfect bendings. So it's not necessary, but it helps. So if this are the teeth, my tongue goes like this. Wheel, wheel. And when I have the point where the bending is perfect, the tongue stays and don't move. If the tongue go back, the tone gets high again. Wheel, wheel. Do it again. This is my tongue. And maybe the combination of both will help you to get your first bending. And now we come to the bending on channel one. On channel one, we have the same constellation like on channel four, a C as a blow note and a D as a draw note. Channel four and channel one. The same notes, just one octave lower. And the lower the notes are, the more intensity you need. I do not say the more power, intensity. It's not perfect. If you touch yourself here, you feel the more intensity. And a very, very good advice, do this move. Like you are afraid that your air will go away from your on the left side of your harmonica, and you want to catch your breath in while you do this move. I hope I do not confuse you, because you see the video the other way around. So maybe I do it again with my hands. And that strong willing wee-o is more important on channel 1 than on channel 4. But I promise you, if you invest 15-20 minutes, try to do a bending on channel 1, your bending on channel 4 will be better. Just check it out. So this was Blues Harmonica Basics number 1. My name is Chris Kramer. I hope I could help you and give you some inspiration. And I'm thankful if you give me a thumb up and if you can subscribe my YouTube channel. And of course, if we see again here next week, when I try to explain you more and more and help you to become a better blues harmonica player. Stay safe.